This is the entrance to the Zoo and Nature Center, just behind the ticket office. And look at all these beautiful morning glories. Now we're in the Zoo and Nature Center. I do not see the owl in there, but I see a quite unattractive turkey. Turkey? Mm-hmm. Right? I know, I'm the farm girl, I should know. Oh, we have a cage with poison ivy. I don't want to get too close to this turkey, but I want to see something exciting. There's a fox in here. He's back there. I don't think we can get close enough to really see him. Oh, there's one right there. Fox. That's the fox. He's not lifting his head up. And there's another one there in the back, laying on the bench. Not very excited to see us. So we'll move on to... Oh, there's a peacock. A red-tailed hawk. A red-tailed hawk. He's quite majestic looking. Oh, vultures and buzzards. You know what? They're not really on my list of things I want to see. Oh, there's a deer.
Mm-hmm. I got them. I got you petting them. Okay.
No, you don't like me?
Oh, come on.
At least he doesn't like me.
I wish I had that on video.